student killer jailed for at least 31 years. A man who murdered a college student in a sexually motivated, premeditated attack that was as cowardly and callous as it was brutal, has been jailed for a minimum of 31 years.